I'm going to be playing a horror game. It's Slenderman 2D. Let's see if I can win this game. So I never won this game before. Try to get through the abandoned house without being killed by Slenderman. You can tap on some objects in the house to discover hidden objects. If you see Slenderman, turn around as soon as you can. As possible. There are traps in the house that hurts you. To move your character, you use these kinds of arrows. Okay. I'd rather just do hard mode. Let's see how hard mode's on. Now, interesting. Escape. And just move a little forward. Look in this room. Anyway. That noise though. Ah! Stupid cat! Okay, let's go more forward. Ooh, piece of paper. Open the dang door! I guess I should look for some things. Got some in here. What the heck? Where am I supposed to find anything? Ah! Okay, she got me there. Hey, Slenderman, sorry. Hey! Ah! Dang you, Slenderman! How dare you hurt me! Don't kill me! I've been knocked out, but how am I still alive? If I died, how could I come back to life? I should go on this one. Oh my god, a scary jump. Nothing in there. Ow. Okay. Switching. Yep, Slenderman, you're not scaredy. Well, maybe you are.
in the gym all the time.